Hi, I'm Jillian Strassner. I'm a sophomore at Quinnipiac, and I'm on the girls' soccer team. Today we're moving in people to the suites, Pro Roth, Larson and Troop. It's all the freshman orientation. So boys' soccer, girls' soccer, and volleyball are helping just move everyone in and get comfortable in their new rooms.
So how easy was it for you with the student athletes helping you move in?
That was easier than anything. That was unbelievable. I would never expect such a thing.
But how long did it take you to unload your car?
Me? I didn't do anything. They just grabbed everything and just left. I was just like, that was unbelievable. A few years ago, I went to with my daughter and it was like, we have to carry everything up the steps. I was just, zoom, empty car.
All right.
Scott Chavinsky here at men's ice hockey, captain. We're moving freshmen in here today, and boys are happy to help out. It's a good experience. We got a freshman here on our team too, and they're happy to be here helping all the new freshmen as well. Good experience for the whole team, and it's going to be a good day.
So how easy was it for you moving in with the student athletes?
Oh, very, very easy. They were terrific. Very quick.
About how long did it take you?
For them to move this stuff?
Yeah.
2 minutes, maybe.
So how much?
It wasn't long at all. They were all very friendly.